God sent an angel called Gabriel to a young lady named Mary. The angel told her she would have a baby, and the baby will be God's son. The angel said Jesus would save all who trusted him. Mary was very happy. Just before the baby was going to be born, Mary and Joseph, soon to be Mary's husband, had to go to Bethlehem. All the inns were full. The only place they could find was in the stable for animals. They went to the stable so Mary could rest. Joseph made a nice bed using the straw. That night, Mary's baby was born. Mary wrapped him in cloth to keep him warm. She made a bed for him in a manger. Mary and Joseph were happy, and they named him Jesus, just how the angel has said. The angel appeared to the shepherds in nearby fields. The angel told them that the Son of God had been born that night in the town of Bethlehem. He said, "Do not be afraid. I'm here to bring you good news for all people. Today in Bethlehem, a baby has been born. He is the one who will save the world. You'll know the baby because he will be wrapped in cloths and laying in the manger." Then more angels appeared, and they said together, "Glory to God! Peace to all people on earth." They ran as fast as they could toward the town of Bethlehem. The shepherds soon found Mary and Joseph and baby Jesus. They were filled with joy when they saw Jesus. The shepherds fell to their knees when they found their Lord. The Star of Bethlehem, also called the Christmas Star, revealed the birth. 3 wise men followed the star to Bethlehem. When they finally arrived, they were very excited and happy. They found Jesus in Mary's arms. The wise men gave gifts of gold, frankincense, myrrh, bowed down and worshipped him. Then the wise men left, knowing that they saw the child who would save all people. This story is about good news, great joy for all people. Merry Christmas! May joy and peace be with you.
Beep, 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 beep.